Greetings everybody and welcome to Let's Create, a 1.18 survival series with the Create mod. Let me introduce myself. I am gamingcat, your absolute professional guide through this survival world. The first thing we're going to do is, you guessed it, get some diamonds. Of course not, dummy, we're going to get some wood first. We got a wood. A stone over there, also some pigs already. Oh, dinner is ready. Mom's spaghetti. Let's make some planks. Crafting table. And get a wooden pickaxe so we can take some of the stone. Let's make some tools. Pickaxe, of course, and an axe. I think we're set. I'm going to die. Okay, while we're here, let's take that copper up. Forgot the word for a second there. And all of the pigs have disappeared. They know I'm coming. Found you. You can't hide from me. No witnesses. There's a stone beach up north. There probably will be some coal up there, so we can cook our pork chop. Okay, let's gather all of the ores and see if we can find some sheep to make a bed for tonight. Sheep? Well, if we don't find anything on this island, then we could also just go over to the mainland. It's not that far. There's a ooh, there's mountains over there. Go and check that out later.
We must stay focused, brothers.
First, we have to get some iron. We can't spend 2 days, 3 days without getting any iron.
We must stay focused.
Yes, yes. I'm breaking my ankles. Okay, something over here. Let's check this out first. Potato. Nice. More zinc. I knew it. There is a spawner right here. Oh wait. It's 1.18. New lighting. We only need one. Okay, that's cool, that's fine. Hey, it's me. Okay, this is what I want. This is what I want. I want to go deep. I'll take that. So while we're waiting for the iron, our goal for the first episode is getting some diamond, and we're going to make a wrench. Golden sheets for that. The cogwheels, that's easy, just shafting this. But this, we need a press. And to make a press, where is it? Press, we need a block of iron, an andesite casing, and a shaft. Ooh, there's an azalea tree up there. Okay, yeah, I can see the lush cave over there. But we don't have time for that, we need wood. Good, I've got myself 51... I was going to say copper, but I mean wood. Okay, let's head back down, right? And there's andesite, so we're going to get some of that too. We need andesite to make some andesite alloy, because that's the most essential piece of thing, right? that you need to make, create stuff. To create stuff. Okay, so we got some andesite too. Let's head down. Oh, we need zinc as well, right? I almost forgot. Because we need zinc and andesite to make andesite alloy. So we can create. And what is the series if we can't create? Wait, I've seen some. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, that's stupid. Oh my god. Hello, you coming? Okay, please don't come. Thank you. Okay, we made it back safely. Let's put in the raw zinc and make a mechanical press. And we also need a water wheel. So we need a large cogwheel for that. For that, we need a shaft. We need some more andesite alloy. Alloy. This is not Horizon Zero Dawn. Forbidden West, for that matter. Okay, we got zinc ingots now. So with that, we can or should be able to... Right. Nuggets. Then andesite alloy. So, if I have understood correctly, we could... Is this... No? Wait. How do you make andesite case? How do you make this casing?
A few moments later.
Wait a minute. Okay, that means we now have the power of God and create on our side. So let's make some more. Just, you know. Oh, it even connects the textures. It's so cool. And you can mine it with axes and pickaxes. This is great. I love this block. We need an iron block. Shafts, and now we can make the mechanical press. Then we need wood to make a cogwheel, right? A large cogwheel, and then planks, and then the water wheel. Okay, that works fine. Very fast. It's very good. Okay, we now have a water wheel powered by water, of course. And now a mechanical press that's working. Okay, let's make that real quick and put it iron in there. Bonk. You have iron shield. What can we do with that? A rope pulley for an elevator. And there's gold. 3 pieces. And we just need 3 pieces for the wrench. Take the gold and put it in. That sounded a lot more promiscuous than I wanted it to. Okay, 3 golden sheets. Just a little cogwheel and a stick. So let's make a cogwheel and a stick. Bam, bam, boom, bam, bop, bada bop, boom, pow. We have got the wrench. I'm proud of myself. I never actually, this is new to me, and I've always felt like this mod is a little bit too complicated for me, but now I feel like I can do it, and I feel smart, at least a little bit. Next up are the goggles. Where are they? We need another gold sheet for that. Glass and string. We have string. That string, yeah. Just need some glass. Making my way uptown. Jumping blocks. This mod requires a lot of cogs. Diddly diddly do. Do 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 diddly diddly do. Ooh. And there's gold. Oh, that's Love to see it. Gloss, string, sheet, pam. Let's put them on. I see now. I can't do anything with the wrench, right? Ah! Okay, last thing for the day is to get down there, get some diamonds, make a pickaxe. Ooh, yes, diamonds. But first, let's make sure that we're alone. There's a lot of mobs here. Come on, just let me have my diamonds. That's all I want. Didn't see you there. Nothing? Nothing. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. This is awkward. Good. And now we are going to make a spyglass. I mean, what did you expect? Of course, I'm just kidding. Let's go. We've got. Wait. Nice. Oh, it looks so cool. We've got everything we wanted for the first episode. So, we leave it here. Subscribe if you want to see my journey through the crate mod. Until then, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.